Hello there. In this video, I'll guide you through the process of installing the all-in-one accessibility widget successfully on the Wix website. Make sure to follow each step carefully. Step 1. Go to the Wix website and log in to your account. Step 2. Navigate to the My Sites section and select your website. Step 3. Navigate to Apps, then select App Market. Search for All-in-One Accessibility and click on it from the search results. Step 4. The app details are displayed on the screen. Review them carefully, then click the Add to Site button. You'll be prompted to grant permissions. Click Agree and Add. The app will be installed, and you will be redirected to the website's App Settings section. Step 5. After installation, you'll receive a 5-day free trial. Simply enable the accessibility widget, and it will instantly appear on your website's front end. You can customize the all-in-one accessibility widget with options like color code, icon type, icon size, and icon position. Let's update the widget settings and see how it looks. Save changes and let's preview the result. You'll start with a 5-day free trial. If you find the app useful and want to continue using it, you'll need to upgrade your plan. There are 3 plans available, depending on the size of the website. Select the plan that suits your needs, select your preferred payment cycle, and click Continue to check out. Now enter all the required details for checkout. You'll have payment options like credit card or PayPal. Once you're ready, click Submit Purchase. By following these steps, you will successfully install and upgrade the all-in-one accessibility app on your Wix website. Obtain the all-in-one accessibility widget and add-ons to reduce the risk of ADA lawsuits and improve the Wix website's accessibility. For any questions, please reach out to hello@skynatechnologies.com. Also, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for the latest updates.